Let's go dalej. Dobra, walić sekrety.
Hounded by the army and pushed from their traditional lands, the Apaches hid out in the high mountains of northern Arizona and scratched out a meager existence. They naturally distrusted us whites. My brother's cold and angry dispositions didn't help any. Ray didn't like the way the young braves looked at Marissa. He was restless and on edge, and I was afraid that at any moment he might blow. I wanted to go before there was bloodshed, but seeing Father wanted to speak to us alone. About what, I wasn't sure, but I suspected that none of it would come to any good.
Ja się trochę boję.
I know why you're here and what you want. The medallion. I can help you.
Why would you want to help us get the medallion?
My father wants to use it to buy weapons for a war against the White Eyes. What will the fate of our people be if he succeeds? The Apache will be no more.
So you just gonna go fetch it for us?
No, but I will show you where it is.
You don't have the medallion here?
The medallion is cursed. As I have told you before, our ancestors took it from a Mexican priest in return for his life. Soon after, a great sickness ravaged our village. Many died. One of the survivors traded it to the Navajo for food, and the Navajo too were ravaged by sickness.
No, to ten medalion, serio przekleństwo.
Their medicine man saw that the medallion had dark power. He drowned it in a lake high in the mountains. His people guard it to this day.
So Running River was trading a medallion he didn't even have?
He intended to show you its resting place. He hoped it would bring bad medicine to you as well.
And in the process, bring hell down on the Navajo?
We are sworn enemies.
Well, that's pretty cagey. Two dead enemies for the price of one.
How do we know you're not sending us to die in those mountains too?
Because I am going with you. For without my help, you would not find it.
Partner, I hope you're not bullshitting us. Cause if this is some lying Apache trick, it'll be the last one you ever pull.
Zaraz zobaczymy. Chodźmy Tomasem.
I hate boats. I hate water.
Would you stop your whining?
Wysokości wody.
The fact you hate water is pretty damn obvious. You smell like the inside of an old boot.
Like you smell any better.
You both smell bad. Your stink almost covered up the smoke.
Smoke? Where?
Here. Everywhere. We're in Navajo territory. The village has to be close.
You didn't say nothing? What were you waiting for? An arrow in the back?
The Navajo have mainly rifles now.
What?
If the village is close, we will see some lookouts. Watch the shore.
Okay. Na razie
here they are, on the left-hand side. Do not let anyone get away or they will tell the village we are here.
Here they are. Kill them all! Shoot them down. Take them out.
Leżą.
Damn, brother, save some for me.
It ain't my fault you're so damn slow.
Is that all of them?
That's all, I guess.
Więcej nie widzę na razie. Na razie cichutko. Nic się nie dzieje. Trzeba się rozglądać.
Tell me, chief. So that medallion's on the bottom of the lake?
Yes. Somewhere high in the mountains.
Oh, great.
So why are we going to the village?
We go where the spirit of the Gray Coyote leads us.
Spirit of the what?
There.
Well, son of a bitch.
Whoa.
Are you telling me that we are being led by a damn dog?
The Gray Coyote. The spirit of my great-grandfather, who sold the medallion to the Navajo. He wants us to go through the village.
Ajajaj. Dużo ich tam pozabijamy.
This way. Now keep quiet.
Dobrze.
Let's go. Nice and quiet.
Come and look.
Zrób wioskę i znajdź najlepszą drogę przejścia przez nią niezauważonym.
Only if you are awake.
Niezauważony?
Maybe we can slip through without being seen.
Your furry grandpa tell you that?
You hear that? It's coming from the mountains. We have to take the path of the dead.
Okay, but I don't like the sound of that.
It's where the Navajo lay their dead to rest. We'll go through the burial ground, but we must stay silent so as not to awaken any dark spirits. Follow me.
Oh, you scared of ghosts, brother.
I'm more worried about the live ones.
Keep close.
It's too damn quiet.
Chodź, nie gadaj tyle.
Wait here.
Watch out.
Oj.
Oh, they spotted us.
Hurry! We must get to the path of the dead.
Where the hell did they all come from?
Ale nie wszyscy mają ten. Tego co widzę.
Shit. They are surrounding us.
Nie wszyscy mają.
Let's move.
Jak to się nazywa?
Follow me.
More coming.
These some bitches just keep coming.
Oh my fucking god. Let's go. Nie damy rady. Jak porzuciłem brata, co kurwa?
Let's go.
No.
Nice and quiet.
Tak daleko? Jak porzuciłem brata? Szpieg za mną.
Come and look.
Są jakiś głupi? I to z tym biegu pancerzem.
Only if you are awake. Maybe we can slip through without being seen.
Your furry grandpa tell you that?
You hear that? It's coming from the mountains. We have to take the path of the dead.
Okay.
Dobra, dobra, to już wiem.
I don't like the sound of that.
It's where the Navajo lay their dead to rest. We'll go through the burial ground, but we must stay silent so as not to awaken any dark spirits. Follow me.
Oh, you scared of ghosts, brother.
I'm more worried about the live ones. It's too damn quiet.
Wait here.
Watch out.
Patrzcie, idę powoli, nie? Ale to jest oskryptowane chyba, no tak.
Oh, they spotted us.
Hurry! We must get to the path of the dead!
Where the hell did they all come from?
Go, go, go!
Let's move. Follow me.
No let's move, dawaj, ruszaj się.
Come
Go, go.
There's more coming. These some bitches just keep coming.
No co ja poradzę?
We have to stop them or they will see where we're headed.
See those rocks, Ray? Maybe you can drop a couple on their heads.
Cover me.
Now.
Go, go, go. It's an ambush. Find some cover. Rocks. Let's make those yellow bellies.
Ja pierdolę, bo zaraz zginę. Nie, gdzie był punkt kontrolny? Bo się zaraz zajebie.
We have to stop them or they will see where we're headed.
See those rocks, Ray? Maybe you can drop a couple on their heads.
Cover me.
Now.
Go, go, go.
Jebie mnie to. No nie wierzę! Ale to jest trudne tutaj. Trudne przejście.
Maybe you can drop a couple on their heads.
Cover me.
Now.
Go, go, go. Good job. Well, that should hold them for a while.
Go up!
Now, we have to cross the Navajo burial ground.
It's an ambush. Find some cover.
Behind the rocks.
Let's make those yellow bellies sorry they were ever born. Come on!
Jak to zajebiście.
Let's unload some lead on these peckerheads.
From the front. Ten nie wygląda na Navajo, ale okej. Okay. Może jakieś sprzymierzone dówki. No nie mogę trafić.
Thanks, brother.
I'm surprised my nutsack is still intact after that.
Ale dobrze mi poszło, co? Jak ja mam do nich sięgnąć teraz? No i co teraz mamy zrobić?
Bastards broke the bridge.
What now, chief? Where'd your grandpa go? Chased down a squirrel?
The gray coyote showed us the lake and the dam. He's telling us something.
Telling us what?
We must discover his meaning.
Right. In the meantime, let's find another way.
Okay.
Let us get closer to the dam. We can go by way of the riverbed.
Lead the way.
Let's go.
The river. He's telling us something.
Yeah. Too bad I don't speak coyote.
There's always something.
Well, this tree's barely standing. We'll push it over and make ourselves a bridge. Come on, give me a hand.
Pięte.
Nice job pitching in there, brother. As usual.
What?
Well, come on. You let me do all the pushing.
Well, hell, you're the one with the muscles.
It's too damn quiet. From the front! Behind those rocks.
Leży.
Find some cover.
No. Leżeć było. Co mam, łuk? Teraz was z łuku porobię. Własną bronią. Dobra, żartowałem. Zgincie z tego.
Let's move.
Jesus.
What the hell now? You expect me to climb this?
We'll go around this way.
O, no i do karabinu pełny, super.
This trail leads to the lake.
Gdzie on poszedł? Wciągamy pana metalowca i go. Ja już chcę ten zobaczyć medalion.
Smoke signals. They are warning the other villages. We must hurry before more come.
I think they're already here. Follow me. What are you waiting for? Move.
Ruszam się najszybciej jak mogę.
It ain't my fault you're so damn slow.
What are you waiting for? Move.
To the lake.
No i co? Do kanu czy co?
This is the place where the Navajo drowned the medallion. We must swim down to the bottom and find it.
Oh, you're kidding me, right? Whose idea is this? Your grandma, the horny toad? I tell you right now, there's no way in hell.
How are we even gonna find it?
Gray Coyote showed us to the lake and the dam.
Damn. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Let's just blow this sumbitch.
If that medallion's down there, we'll find it.
Hurry! The Navajo are coming!
Okay. No to szybciutko.
Let's go. This way.
Jezu, jaki jestem szybki. Chyba dzisiaj zjadłem grzybki.
I think I know why the Gray Coyote showed us the dam.
So that we can blow it up. I think that's pretty damn clear.
No, there is more.
You see the shacks? Just like the ones at Devlin's camp.
So what?
It means that the Navajo didn't build this dam. Not alone anyway.
Oczywiście, że nie
chcą stop your jawing and blow up the damn.
Są przecież jeszcze inni ludzie niż Navajo.
Navajo!
Hurry up! Keep close.
Oła, oła. Dawaj.
Get to cover, right?
What are you crazy? The fuses are already lit. We got 1 minute to waste them. Half a minute. Take them out.
No chyba wszyscy. Na. I co teraz? Bum.
Let's go, brother.
Nie powinno być suchutko teraz, co? Trochę powinno. No. Ujście rzeczne jest niebezpieczne. Znaczy ja tam mogę pływać. Braciszek się boi w metalu zatonąć. Tamy na razie nie widu, nie słychu. Kurde, ile tej wody leci. Teraz całą tą rzekę osuszymy.
Keep close.
Bo już myślałem, że to on. A to nie. Nie on.
Look!
The sacred place of the Navajo. That is where the medallion is.
Well, let's get what we came here for.
Dziwne, że żadnych rybek nie ma.
Well, get ready, brother.
This is a sacred place. They will not shed blood here.
Well, hell, if they won't, we will.
My możemy. O, fuck.
You violated this sacred place. Now we must escape. I'll take the medallion.
Nope. I'll take it. Out of the way.
Stop, Thomas.
Navajo!
Oh, for Christ's sake, let him have the goddamn medallion and help me the hell out of here.
Hurry, boy! Tomasik go chce dla tej swojej piczki. Przepraszam, Billy, że tak ci matkę wyzywam, ale jeszcze się nie urodziłeś, to mogę.
Now we must get to the boat.
Oh shit, it's a little too soon for me to be taking another bath.
Only through the dam can we escape. This is what the Gray Coyote was trying to tell us.
There's no other way, Ray. Come on.
Dawaj, Ray, dasz jakoś radę. No oni tak krzyczą dziwnie. Do kanu. Come on! Canoe! No wsiadacie? Aha, ja musiałem wsiąść. Dajcie się odwrócić, bo zaraz będą strzelać. A. Ale mam cel. To bez celowania. CS-owy skill. Mieliście to? No i co teraz? Już bezpieczni? Patrzę na te skały, bo wyglądają właśnie niepozornie. Dobra. Wszystko? Żadnych niespodzianek? Oj, oj, oj! No najszybszy pomysł. Kurde, no próbuję, co ja ci zrobię. Nie jestem w tym dobry. No i kanu wytrzymało.
They can shoot at me. They can set my damn ass on fire. But I fucking hate water.
Well, boy, we owe your great granddaddy a big debt of gratitude. Boy?
Great grandfather doesn't want your gratitude. You are like two mad wolves.
Oj tam, oj tam.
Insulted the ancestors of the Navajo and have violated their sacred place. For that you will surely be punished.
No, my wiemy, jaka kara nas... No, ale kto nie oglądał pierwszej części, to zobaczy sam. Ja nie będę tu spoilerował. Też chyba już zaspoilerowałem w pierwszym odcinku. A dobra, nieważne. Może ktoś też nie oglądał. Jest!
So this is what's gonna lead us to the treasure?
Hand it over.
Why do you get it?
You two are not worthy. Your brothers will kill each other over this. It is you who should hold it.
I wszystko dla jakiejś dupery, nie?
I will teach the young shaman its secret. Without his help, you will never find the treasure.
What about the woman? We're not leaving without her.
I'll lead the woman out, but you must capture the attention of the braves guarding her.
Wait, how do we do that?
People will always watch a fight.
A fight?
Why not? You're both here for the woman. A fight will determine who is the strongest, the most deserving of her affection.
Ale ona chce tylko Tobasa.
What the hell did he mean by that?
Dobra, lecimy dalej. Do końca.
The object everyone's been after, the very thing that caused so much pain and bloodshed, is now in my hands. Seeing farther told me its secret, and now I too carry the burden. It hangs from my neck like a millstone, and Ray gazes at it as lustfully as he does Marissa. Maybe it is better I hold it, otherwise my brothers would kill each other to possess it. I pray to the Almighty for our safe passage from this dangerous place. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil, for thou art with me.
Dobra, jakoś im tak tam wyprowadza, widzę.
What did he mean by we're both here for the woman? I asked you a question.
Don't push me, Ray.
That girl's mine.
Yeah? Well, what if she don't want you?
She told me she did.
Because she was hoping you'd kill Juarez. She'd say anything to be rid of him.
You have a way with women, Thomas. No doubt about it. But not this time. This time, I'm the one who gets the girl.
Wszystko przez jebaną dziewczynę się zepsuje.
Who do you think told me about Juarez's scheme? About them guns? Jesus Christ, open your eyes, Ray. You can't see the forest for the trees.
How long has this been going on?
Since the beginning.
Why are you doing this to me, brother?
It ain't about you, Ray. It's about me, and it's about Marissa.
No, ale to też odciągnie uwagę, nie? No oczywiście jako Ray.
What the hell?
O.
What's going on? Who the hell's that?
Barnsby.
Barnsby, kurde, przyszedł. O Jezu, jak ja się czuję wolno teraz z tym czymś. O to chodziło? Dajcie, nigdy się nie kłóćcie o laskę, bo nic z tego dobrego nie wyjdzie. Tak jak widzicie tutaj po nich. Ło chuj, ile ich tam jest? Prawie wszyscy. Wow! O, szpak! Zostałem!
Ray! You're alive? Move, goddammit! Let's get the hell out of here! Come on! Move before they cut us down! They're loading their field pieces! Up the hill, let's go!
Go, go, go! No przecież biegnę! Co to za pizduś tu przyszedł?
Go, go, go!
No dawaj, bo czekam na ciebie. Nie mogę wejść, jestem za ciężki.
Cover me!
A to nasi, dobra.
Ray, come here! Ray! Okay, we'll stop him here. Find a good spot. Come on and get some, you chicken shit peckerheads!
Aim for his head! See you in hell, you son of a bitch! Oh,
shit. I za hitem i lecą. O nie.
Hell, somebody's got a pretty good eye. We gotta get higher. Let's go! Come on, we're no good here!
Let's go, let's go!
Take my hand! Let's see how long it takes. It's now!
Show yourself!
Too many of them!
Damy radę!
Cover me.
I w jajeczko.
Listen, now I don't have time to fight about this. They're gonna shoot us like sitting ducks here.
The Apache too, unless we take out those cannons.
Now I don't have that much TNT, but I got enough to push some rocks down on them.
Well, you and me, brother, just like old times.
I'm only doing this for them.
Let's go.
No to let's go.
Keep close!
Szybciej przecież nie mogę.
Hurry!
Staram się najszybciej jak mogę. Spokojnie. Daję radę.
I'll blow that rock loose. That should do it. Just cover me.
Don't worry.
Ray, you there? Did you decide to take a nap?
Shit. Say adios. 10 seconds. Run away. Get your ass out of there.
Co ty robisz, Thomas? Udało się. Nice.
That'll stop him.
Not for long.
No ale zawsze na trochę. Kilka godzin później.
What are they waiting for?
Chief, my name is Barnsby. Colonel in the 2nd Corps of the Army of Northern Virginia. I'm here for their medallion, and I will offer you a fair exchange.
Oh, yeah.
Hand it over right now, and I will give you back something that you
hold. Obiecają. Oh, yeah.
Son of a bitch.
He's got your son. Dawaj.
I am already dead, father. Do not talk to them.
You hand over that medallion or he will die. Right here, right now.
Banagunsi, yanishdishdinde, innenabande, sinlera. Seeing father is Apache. He will face death bravely.
Look around you. Your village is gone. Your people are dead. Are you willing to sacrifice your last male heir? You ready to let your line, your tribe, your people die out?
Let him go, Hausa! Let him go, and Running River will get you the medallion.
No, chief. I want it in my hands. Then I let him go.
Nie wiesz, zobacz na ten wąs. Juarez w pierwszej części miał taki sam. Był chujem.
I'll be waiting in the ghost settlement. You surely know where that is. You have until sundown tomorrow. Or your son dies.
That medallion ain't where you think it is, chief.
What do you know of it? Where else would it be? Who would dare take it?
Your son.
Oops. Zatkało kakao. Lecimy, lecimy. Czyli to już ostatni będzie rozdział. 13 pechowy.
Że klątwa czy coś. I have repeated these words over and over for there all I have left. Job never lost his faith, even though he lost everything he held dear. How can the Lord allow such evil to go unpunished? So much suffering and pain. I hold tight to my faith, for my faith is my shield.
Seeing father was with William and Marissa. If he didn't make it to the waterfall, then maybe they didn't either.
You think they're dead?
That would be my guess.
Then I think it's high time Colonel Barnsby met his maker.
I couldn't agree more, brother.
no oni muszą żyć, bo Billy by się nie urodził.
Just so you know, when this is over, so are we. I don't ever want to see you again.
No jak się będziecie widzieć? Przecież ty będziesz pastorem? W pierwszej części jesteś pastorem? Twój brat jest z Marisą, kurde. Dobra, grajmy Tomasem jeszcze. Potem już lecimy dalej Rejem.
Look at that ghost town. Wonder where all the people went.
A co my tu mamy?
Howdy.
Howdy.
Welcome, stranger.
Ile to obrażeń daje. Świetny łuk. Nie no, łuk to jebać. Świetny quick shotter to nie.
Come on.
Dobry shotgun.
18.
Ja pierdzielę.
How can I help you?
What are you waiting for?
Przepraszam, sprawdzałem sobie. Dobra, nie stać mi, Jezu.
If there's anybody flesh and blood down there, we're in for a surprise. We better stay together.
Yeah, you do what you do, and I'll do what I do.
Naprawdę miasto widmo.
Do you hear that, Ray?
Well, what do you know? The deserters found the sack to make it back to their old squad.
You hear that?
Shh. I think somebody ought to blow taps. You boys are as good as dead.
Tu są. Widzę konie.
That house over there.
Let's check. Cover me.
We need more men.
Did you check upstairs? Get inside.
Właśnie to robię. Jeszcze wyżej? A to da się? Opięte wszystko.
They're not here.
Nope.
Hey, you, McCall. How you gonna give me that medallion if you can't find me?
Son of a bitch.
It's coming from that shack. Should we say hello?
Let's do it.
Dawaj. Wow, ale mi wyszedł.
We need more men.
Ten mi zasłonił.
That loudmouth son of a bitch.
Nie wiem, ale wybijemy mu wszystkich żołnierzy, co mu zostali. I zostanie sam, jak palec, ze swoim dirty wąsikiem. Jest!
I waited a long time for this day, gentlemen. I wouldn't have thought you were Indian lovers. But then you boys constantly surprise me. And now the medallion, please.
You go to hell!
I understand you probably don't care if I kill this young brave. At least not as much as his father does. But mark my words, I'm getting that medallion. Even if I have to pry it out of your cold, dead hand. Kill them!
No, już żeście mnie zabili. What the fuck? Tam mój brachul wszedł, ja pierdzielę, nie zauważyłem go. Przeładowywuję.
They're throwing it down from the roof. I can't get to him.
I'll climb higher. Cover me.
Jak mam się wspiąć higher? Jak ja mam się tam spiąć? To się nie da. No nie wierzę, nie mogę trafić. Wow.
It's time for you, Barnsby.
Ale to było mocne.
Keep close.
Yeah, I think we have a piece of unfinished business left.
You're talking about yourself, O'Donnell?
No to ten, Mr. Wrótka.
And this time you ain't getting away. You and me in the square.
Or what?
You're not afraid of me, are you? How about we sweeten the pot? If you win, I give you the Indian. If you lose, I take the medallion.
You're a lying bastard, O'Donnell.
You want it just as much as I do, McCall. You and me, mano a mano.
Ta, ty na pewno nie oszukasz.
Fair deal, fair fight.
How come you're in such a hurry to die?
Jak chcesz umrzeć, to proszę bardzo.
Now, it will be one on one.
Ha!
Fair deal. Fair fight.
Okay, let's see what you got.
Stychniesz! Już dawno nie było pojedynku. Ty mi tak ręki nie odsuwaj. No szczy! Boże, jaki szybki! Fuck! Szybki jest. Muszę być jeszcze szybszy. Ach, w jajeczka! Zawsze boli najbardziej. Uwielbiam to.
You still want your Indian? That lying son of a bitch!
Seen father.
O nie. Zajebali go.
My son.
Zajebali go. Zajebał go, znaczy.
Not my son. My son.
You stay with him. We'll make sure that son.
A co jeżeli rwąca rzeka to jest spokojna woda? Jakby się zmienił.
I'll bury you, Barnsby.
Może tak być, nie? Może był porywczy, a potem się zmienił. Wtedy Bilemu pomagał. To mi się wydaje bardzo prawdopodobne. Piękny strzał w ryj. Próbuję. No jak mam go nie zostać, jak powiedział, żebym się do niego skradał? Fuck. Jak jestem, kurde, czasami nieporadny. Uważaj. What the fuck? Wszystko. Bill, czy ty byś mógł rzucić... Znaczy, Ray, mógłbyś rzucić pieprzony dynamit, żebyśmy przez niego przeszli? No ty, nie rzuci. Zerwij dzwon? Shoot him down. You betrayed your country and your race. Fuck. Take them out. Próbuję. No nie mogę. Pierdolę to. Tak się nie dało, to tak wyszło. Nie wiedziałem, o co chodzi. No ale ja tu nie mogę przejść. Chciałbym. Aha, dobra. Już się wczytuję.
They caught us. I don't know how. The Mexican bandit.
Juarez?
He captured us and took us to the White Chief.
Barnsby.
A, Barnsby żyje.
He traded me for horses. Just me. Father, it was I who led them to the medallion. I betrayed the Apache.
It was not you who betrayed our people, my son. It was I who led us to our slaughter. You told me what would happen. You knew. For you are seeing Father, a true Apache. My son.
No cóż, rwąca rzeka. Byłaś za bardzo rwąca. Rób z nim co chcesz, nawet mu wstać tu w dupę.
So William might still be alive. We gotta save him, Ray.
The girl, the medallion, Juarez has everything he wanted. What the hell have we done?
To jest właśnie klątwa medaliona,